I'm playing GTA and I don't have my own now, if you just want to watch this.
And there we go.
There's him, the man himself, Moika. Oh my god, who texted him? Did lads? Property, na.
Some texts.
We're going to be a little go of Michael. Franklin, sorry. And he's the main character, but he has actually the.
He's a gangster, hey?
Yeah, and he's one of the best houses ever. If you want to see this. That's class.
Ooh. All right, shit, it's time to go.
Nice, isn't it?
And then comment, like, and subscribe.
Looks fast? Well, it is fast. And if you can see there's a little bike over there too. Let me drive you.
Who
subscribe.
Who do you like driving? Me or Dale? So, comment, right?
No. Never mind about him. If you hope my driver's.
Oh, don't eat this, don't eat that. When did food become so much drama?
Ooh,
and people are so uppity
bad,
about stuff, man. And also for those out there, you gotta be careful going down on a vegetarian, alright? Because they taste like chicken.
This is
a
serious.
If you
haven't
been a part of this, get off the road, you moron.
Hey, let's do this thing. We went
through. Now, we're just gonna show you a little bit of Franklin. We're not gonna step up. Who am I going with these names? I mean Trevor. Look at his little shitty house. Oh, he's not that house.
For one day only. Tips graciously accepted.
Loser! Having an okay vacation. You can't
smoke. Don't you call me a loser! What's my freaking problem?
They rave about this place called Up
and Adam. Oh my god! See, this is a monster, look. Oh, I knocked the thing off him. Come on, fight you with your hands. Oh, crap. Shit. His house is in a strip club, but it's actually a tiny little office. Nice, isn't it? Done up. Used to be red. Oh,
no.
Hey, all
the drugs, all the booze, pull me out from under a car. It's time to play. Oh, wait, the audience. Sunday afternoon, they're all picnicking. They don't want to hear what we're playing. Go home. Watch the family special. Get relaxed.
Thank you. happy. After I lose these cups, if I lose these cups, that's good.
That'll be in the middle of the news.